Hogan was the first ever Royal Rumble winner back in January 1988. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been...
That's one less superstar to deal with. That's it! The match is over!
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
Sometimes you step into the ring and, well, just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here in this match.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.